Right now, running number two in the Republican race is Donald Trump.
So?
I think it's, look, I think it'll blow up. I think it's a product of people who are personality.
He's got
the ultimate brand name.
Yes.
You know, his name is all over the side of casinos and golf courses. And he's a man who is willing to say anything to be noticed. Anything. And what he recently said
about
Mexican immigrants and rapists and so on finally crossed a line that was so egregious that a major television network said, you know what, no more. They came under pressure from Hispanic media watchdoggers and NBC.
Right.
NBC's throwing him off the air. Macy's doesn't.
That's right.
Macy's doesn't want his club. Apparently, he has a men's line.
Oh, right. And it's a pretty nice line, too.
What an amazing country. It is nice, Charlie. What a country.
What a country.
What a country.
What a country that Donald Trump is out there, which is a product, as you say, a business success to some degree, but at the same time.
But a grotesque buffoon. We should be able to call things what they are.
You just did.
Yes. And it's worse than that. He's not just there have been a lot of buffoons in American life, but... You know, this is somebody who uses hate as his main bludgeon.
But you clearly here to say he knows he's a buffoon. He knows what he's doing. It's all a connivance to try to get more attention. And by chance, it might work. And somehow he may get some momentum and some nomination to be president.
I very much doubt that.